My name's Hans Albing. I'm a product manager here at Benchmade. Today we're gonna look at the 560BK-1 Freek. The 560 was originally designed to be the ultimate slicing blade with tool-like ergonomics in the handle. And here we've given it a big upgrade in terms of performance and durability. So this is definitely a knife nerd's knife. So they're gonna love the steel. M4 basically maximizes edge retention, strength, and toughness. And G10 is already one of the most popular premium handle options available. Pretty interesting color combo. You've got multiple layers. So a red base layer with a black and gray top layer. Happens to be inspired by one of my favorite superheroes who loves to break the fourth wall.
My name is Vance Culver. I'm a product line manager here at Benchmade Knife Company. Today we're going to be talking about the 537 Bailout. Strength to weight ratio is a huge consideration for us in this knife. It features grivery, which is a glass-filled nylon material with a high percentage of glass that gives it a strong structure. The CPM 3D blade allows us to go very thin with the blade without compromising the edge. The mini deep carry clip allows us to reduce the amount of material that we're using. The striking pommel on the 537 is 6061 T6 aluminum. The shape is a tonneau. It allows it to be a very high grind geometry. We've selected every material to maximize strength to weight ratio.
My name's Hans Albing. I'm a product manager here at Benchmade. Today we get to look at the gold class 535-191 Bugout. Taking a knife into the gold class means we get to play around with all kinds of awesome materials as well as a little more hand finishing. The first thing most people will notice on the 535 is the blade. You've got a Domasteel Munin pattern. Domasteel being high performance stainless Damascus from Domasteel in Sweden. The handle itself, these are high-end materials chosen for their lightweight nature. So you've got blue C-Tech, which is an aluminum mesh filled with resin, as well as the ghost carbon fiber. Keeps the whole thing still in the 2 ounce range. Definitely some stuff you'll figure out once you get this knife in hand, and that's all I'm gonna say about that.
This is a 940 family from designer Warren Osborne. It's largely considered one of the greatest everyday carry knives ever created. Best uses are everyday and outdoor, although it has many applications as this is a high performance knife. It's very comfortable to carry on a daily basis. All of the knives in this family feature the access lock mechanism, which is fully ambidextrous. And the 940 and 943 feature aluminum handle scales, the 940 in green and the 943 in black, each with their own individual backspacer color. The 940-2 is our newest 940 edition. It features black G10 scales and green barrel spacers. And then the 940-1, the most premium of all of the 940s, features carbon fiber handle scales and blue barrel spacers. The 940, 943, and 940-2 feature CPM S30V blade steel, which is our steel providing the best balance between edge retention, corrosion resistance, and durability. The 940-1 features our most premium steel, CPM S90V, which provides tremendous edge retention, great corrosion resistance, and great impact resistance, otherwise known as toughness. This is the Benchmade 940 family.
I'm Jimmy Dobbs. I'm a design engineer at Benchmade Knife Company. I'm holding the 591 Boost. The 591 is targeted to mechanics, carpenters, electricians, someone that's going to be using their knife for hours potentially at a time. We built durability into the 591 by starting with the axis assist mechanism. It's our strongest locking mechanism. We also incorporated a light pry tip, chisel ground edge, which is our strongest edge, and the 3D blade, which is the toughest blade to offer. The handles on the 590 use a rivery substrate and the VersaFlex overhaul, which is a rubbery plastic. It has a lot of grip, but this is your working man's daily heavy use. The 591 Boost is not just a knife, it's a tool.